wants parallel park to train. His 2 cents is worth $37 and change. It has never been his bad. He is the most interesting man in the world.